Okay, I'm checking out my Ulta's dumpster, and there's actually a bunch of stuff that isn't destroyed. There's a pack of Olaplex, and then there's also a curling iron. I have to open it and see what it looks like. And there's a mini straightener. I don't know if they cut it, but fingers crossed. Okay, so there's a bunch of stuff that's new in the box. The boxes are dirty, but I can feel it. They're new, they didn't destroy it. Makeup palette. I just cleaned everything up, and this is insane. All of this stuff in here is all new in the box. I'll show you guys here in a second, but it's all in the box. There's some stuff here. I just pulled everything out so you guys can see. So there's just a bunch of makeup and skincare, some eyelashes, just a little bit of everything, some palettes. This is like a bronzing and highlight palette, face washes, shampoos, conditioners, and hair care. And then there's some tanning stuff too, a couple of curling wands, and then obviously the little mini straightener as well.